there.
He's a millionaire. Oh.
That's mine, isn't it?
I even got a lotto ticket in there. Look at that. Put the camera on that. Draw it close up.
That'd be cute for the kids.
Hey, look at there.
That's only as long as Deborah wants that back if it's a winner.
I kept taking them out and scratching that. I go buy
this
some
is
more.
Yeah.
That's an old one, Deborah. Is that a new one?
Jimmy, is that what you're going to open first?
Mm-hmm.
Sure. I guess. Is that it?
Where's Adam?
Is that it?
Well, the shelves are clean, Joanne.
All right.
Oh, now, who's going to start?
Yeah, what?
We'll start with Andrew first. He can open up one.
All right, Andrew.
Open up the prettiest one you got, Andrew. Hey, out of the way. Mike, he finally put on his Santa hat. Right, Charles.
You can use that, won't you, Jim?
Can't you?
Too there,
weird looking dollar bills with a two on it, aren't they?
Oh my
Jimmy. Hey, Jimmy.
That's it from Don Whiskey.
Yeah.
Can you put that to good use, Jimmy?
Yeah.
I'll
go buy some more Michael Jordan shoes.
Down payment on it?
When his foot grows another size.
Jimmy, you better put that in a box or put it in a box.
Yeah.
That could get thrown away real easy.
You better give it to your daddy. He'll take good care
I'll
of
I'll take
it.
Good care of it, Jimmy. Here it is.
Daddy will take good care of it.
Oh, yeah. It's safe with me.
Don't give it to your mom. He'll take real, real good care of it.
I'll take better care of it. You'll have it.
All right. Well, where's going now?
Philadelphia Eagles.
She got it.
Charlotte.
Hello, Mom.
Ooh. Who's that from?
Oh,
I got this.
Who's that from?
You.
You already got one?
I've got this the one I have.
Huh?
This the one I had.
Well, that's what you told me that you
wanted. I was wanting the Olympic one.
Huh?
That was looking for the Olympic one.
We'll take it back.
I'm sorry.
The Olympic one. Well, just take it back.
The dream
well,
team.
Well, you know what? When I looked at that, Mike, I thought...
Me too. When you said that, I thought... They both have so many different ones.
You want the dream team, don't you mind?
You want
it's the one that I was going to get. It's navy blue and says USA basketball, I think.
It says what?
USA basketball.
The dream team.
It says basketball.
The dream team.
It's navy blue, yeah.
Navy blue?
It's for like the 90s.
Well, let me know. I'll take it back.
The dream team.
Well,
right.
I got that. I have to.
Thank you, Manny.
Adam over what?
I'm glad you know now, Adam.
I gave him a Michael Jordan Newsweek. Michael gave him a
Michael
Jordan
book. Come over and shake
book?
Your hand, Jimmy. Would you like him to shake your hand?
Are those Michael Jordan lottery tickets?
Lottery tickets? Lottery tickets? You mean Michael Jordan had lottery tickets too?
Here.
No. You got a penny?
Okay.
Was that in there too?
That's mine.
No, I mean the tickets.
Lottery tickets, yeah.
Oh, man. Hit a big.
Oh, God.
I mean, hit Michael Jordan good. Had a hole in his billfold.
Oh. Who are they?
Did you get anything on the other, Jimmy? Nothing on the other one?
Andrew, it's your turn. Dusty's turn.
Thank you, people.
Okay.
You wrapped that, Bob.
Now she's looking for one.
He got
out of
CDs.
Who's that from, Duffy? Donna and Wesley.
Okay, that's it for me.
Uh-oh.
That's it for you?
I do.
What do you mean? What are you shaking your head for, Duffy?
Duffy knows, don't you, Duffy?
He's going ugly.
Huh?
Mm-hmm. What is it?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
What is it?
I can't believe that. I gave Duffy about 36 cents one time at a garage sale, and I told her to keep it, and she went out the next week and spent that money.
Oh, gosh, she's awful. I don't know where she gets it.
Well, I heard like her mama.
You remember that, Duffy, all them pennies, nickels, and their... And you went out and spent that the next week, didn't you? All in one place.
Look at there.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Don't you feel good, Duffy?
How many are there?
Let your mommy feel of it. Easy, like.
Oh, God. One night after this Christmas program. We were going. I told Mom, I said, when I get back, she was keeping the kids burning out with her Christmas party.
But
I said, when I get back, we'll go play bingo, but they want to go somewhere that didn't, you know, I didn't have any cash. I said, well, tell Mary to loan me her, she had $20, and then I'll pay it to her tomorrow and get it from her before we get back and we'll go. The next morning, I'm in bed, I heard her telling Daddy, Nanny borrowed $20 from me to go play bingo.
This is from Nanny and Peepaw.
Okay, Nanny and Peepaw. Deborah, that was I thought you were putting it in a tray.
No, I'm putting it in her
tray. I thought you picked that envelope up. I thought that was it. Put it in the tray.